Once upon a time in a faraway land, there was a mighty hero, glorious and brave. His breath is flame and his skin is steel. All your diamonds and rubies would be eaten by him. He rides the unicorn when the lightning strikes. Even small could be the greatest hero of the world. Fight the dragon lord. And someone may ask, how could the Dragon Lord have no weakness at all? While his breath is flame and his skin is steel, his heart is no longer belong to him. Although every filly lays down at his feet, for the only mare he will bow his knee. But he's got no time to lose his Bushido codes. He must fight the other dragons to be the only Dragon Lord. Thankful forever for his mighty soul.